The following documentary took place during the events of the 2010 Lake Waubesa Ski Retreat. If you're wondering why a lot of our videos has an accent like this, it's because we think it sounds cool. Here at Lake Waubesa, you can do many an activity. Let's take a look at some of the activities you can engross yourself in. There's Candyland, billiards. You can even play a game of Risk if you would like. Here we are at the lovely dining hall, where you can experience great food and great beverage. Let's have a word from the youth pastor, Walter Barrett.
What's your favorite part about coming to Lake Waubesa?
I like coming and hanging out with the youth group. It's a lot of fun, and it's a good time to just hang out with individuals more and that kind of thing, and playing games. Broomball is awesome.
Speaking of broomball...
And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of the guns at once and explode into space.
I like smoking lightning.
Hello, young man. What do you like to do?
I like the sled.
Sounds fun. Let's watch, shall we? Let's just have another one from one of the captains.
I love playing Risk, and it's a very stressful game, and I get very angry, but that's okay. I love playing Risk, and I love being with people and the hot chocolate machine, and I love, absolutely adore laundry bowl.
What's your favorite thing about the ski retreat?
The favorite thing, let's see, probably skiing.
Getting killed.
Yeah, crazy stuff. Knocking Connor down.
What's your favorite thing about the ski retreat?
Favorite thing about the ski retreat? So far, me not getting hurt.
What's your favorite thing about the ski retreat?
Do we have pancakes yet?
No.
Oh, the ham. The ham was really good.
Awesomely good.
Ah, let's not forget the No Talent Night. Let's take a look at some of the favorites, shall we?
And you know, this guy's thinking, I don't have time or money for you, just please go away. But this vacuum cleaner salesman, he's like, just let me do a simple demonstration. So he gets a bucket of manure, And then he dumps it all over the carpet in this guy's house. He's like, if my vacuum cleaner does not get rid of every speck of this manure, then I will eat it personally. So then the guy's like, I'll get you a fork. They cut off my electricity this week.
Ah, oh, I love a good no-talent night. But it seems we've come to the part of the video that everybody's been waiting for.
It starts out with this little kid named Joey.
The Joey joke. At this point in the video, you might want to go acquire a beverage or use the restroom. But remember,
if you leave, I will make fun of you.
Let's get on with it, shall we?
It starts out with this little kid named Joey. Cleaning patrol, if you want to take that ever. He rides his little bike and everything all over the place. He gets under and like takes the gum underneath the seats off. And all I've ever wanted to be in my entire life is a trolley car driver. And this little old lady outside going, I mean, like I said, it's gone on forever. And you can mentor with Joe over here. You know, the whole trial, he just sat there. Just, there had to have been a problem. Green apples and nuts, please. And they are just trying to fry this guy. Green apples and nuts, please. He starts to walk toward his cell to read his paper. And he actually doesn't say anything, he just stares.
You paper?
No, I'm just thinking I'm a math conductor.
Let's not forget our wonderful speaker, Richie Johnson.